The government of the region has commended the efforts of the federal government in securing the region. However, we told Mr. President that there is a need for the Nigerian government to address the root causes of the insurgency, which are not limited to endemic poverty, hunger, among others. One of the root causes is that of access to farmlands. People need to go back to their farmlands. People need to be resettled in their original homes so that they can start their means of livelihood. This is one of the reasons why the insurgents are recruiting more into the sex and therefore creating enabling environment to the population to go about their normal duties will no doubt reduce the cases of insurgency. We also recommended that police should be empowered, should be provided with some certain state-of-the-art equipment, armored personnel carrier, among others, with a view to bridging the manpower gap that is arising, that we are having in the Nigerian military. A series of consultations after the attacks, and I think security is not only about federal government, there's need for the federal government as well as the states and the local government to come together with a view to offering solutions that will end this crisis in the region. But most importantly, there is war economy in the region, and I think that is why we are here. So I think the government has taken a bold step with a view to ensuring a speedy resolution of some of the gray areas that we have in the region.